Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Are we on? This is John Madden, and I'm standing here in the locker room of the Cincinnati Bengals. Somebody has to win, and somebody has to lose. And on this Super Bowl Sunday, it was the Bengals who came up short. And they're taking the loss pretty hard. Tough game, tough loss, but the fight was fair, and it was
really... Are you kidding me, man? Did you see that out-of-bounds call that the ref bought? Man, that thing was a big payoff, man. I want the country to know it was a big damn payoff.
Archie, that's a pretty strong accusation.
There ain't no damn accusation, man. It's the mob. It's the mob. The whole other team is run by the mob. That Francisco dude, he's in the mob, man. I'm telling you, man. I buy my pills and stuff from him, man. And he got Jimmy Hoffa. I'm serious. The dude got Jimmy Hoffa buried in his driveway, man. In his concrete driveway. No one in the world will know this, man. I'm sorry.
That's the last kickoff he'll ever fumble.
He won the Heisman Trophy.
Yeah, when they handed it to him, he dropped it. I'm telling you, the guy's a bum. I'm glad he killed himself.
You know, I got a feeling Pete Johnson's gonna slit his wrists.
Maybe we should go up to Phyllis George, who's probably talking to someone about something. Huh? She's not ready? Here's a sad little guy, the place kicker. Anton Bogushevskonovsky. Anton, get up here, Anton. There seemed to be an iron curtain between you and the goalpost today.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I am kick with my foot, and is not always not good because ball is going here sometime, ball is going there sometime. I am used to kicking with round ball with white and black spots on it. This ball is different. But I love here in this country. My country, much trouble, much danger. I love America. I want to stay here. I love it here.
That's him, the little ball hunk. He's got no green card. He's got no papers.
Lenny Johnstone.
Good!
Bengals coach Forrest Gregg. Now, it's been a long season, and nobody expected you guys to get this far, least of all me.
John, these boys may have lost, but they in no way disgraced themselves. They disgraced me. They humiliated me. John, you know what it's like to get that close and blow it?
Yeah.
Of course you do. I forgot.
Hey, I'm not apologizing for my record. Listen, there's a lot of reasons.
Yeah, there's always reasons. You mean excuses. There's always excuses, sure. The crowd's too noisy, the field's too hard, but the light hurts their eyes. Come on, John, they choked. In front of 100 million people, they choked. And they're going to live with the stench of defeat in their nostrils for the next 6 months. A bunch of gutless wonders. Especially Kenny Anderson.
Kenny, you had a tough day today.
Well, John, you know, I've always been a committed Christian and felt that God had a game plan, but not anymore. If there was a God, he would have meant for Cincinnati to win today. If there was a God, he wouldn't have let him call intentional grounding on me in the fourth quarter. Now I will worship Satan.
Hey, Kenny. Kenny, no hard feelings. You son of a...
This is John Madden from the Silver Dome in Detroit, taking New York.